Okay, we're here at 2223 Silver Ridge Avenue here in Los Angeles, 90041. Now, we're here to check the main sewer line. We obviously cannot check every pipe in the house. You'll have your general inspector crawl underneath the house in the front. He's physically going to look at everything. The house in the front, as opposed to the house in the back, is obviously a little older than the house in the back. So, and apparently the house on the back is on a concrete slab. So we're here to check the main sewer line, and this inspection is based on my opinion. So we have our camera in from the 3-inch roof vent. This is on the front house, the older part of the house. We have our camera in. We're all the way out to the city connection in the street. There's the city sewer flowing by. So we're going to bring the camera back. There, okay, we'll go forward a little bit. Forward a little more. Okay. Okay, so there's some... Oh, you see, there is a lining in the pipe, and it appears that the roots, you see, linings do not stop roots from growing. It's like a temporary fix. And this, if you pull, so the lining, there's roots getting in all the way at the end, coming from the lining, between the lining and the hose pipe. So that's not a good thing happening, because it's like fixing a pipe with bubble gum. There's no... This is not a good way to fix a sewer line, because now what you got to do, you can never run a cable with a blade through it because you'll cut the lining up. You can only hydrojet it, and because the roots are coming at the end of the lining, it sprays backward, and eventually you're going to break the end of the lining over here. So we're going to recommend that this be replaced over here. Just pull it back a little bit. It's actually a lining here that's not really an approved line. More. Come back. Okay, stop here. This is not an approved lining for the city of Los Angeles anyway, but I'm going to locate the spot over here. Okay, so we're going to pull the camera back. Now, you could see roots getting in at the end of the... Keep coming back. The rest of the lining looks okay here. But this is not an approved lining, you can tell. And I doubt there was no permit ever taken out on this when it was installed. So just stop. Go forward, Rigoberto. More. Stop. Okay, so I've got a location where the pipe at the property line. As we come back... Now, we're going to bring the camera back. It turns to an ABS plastic pipe. This is all in good condition here. This was obviously nice and clean. Good condition. We always recommend you never flush tampons, baby wires, paper towels, things like that. So as we keep coming back in this pipe, all looking pretty good. Not the best of grade over here. Okay, stop there. Go forward a little bit. Okay, stop.